To set and volume key as color adjustment in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the home screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find accessibility. And then tap accessibility, tap advanced settings, select set and volume up keys, and then you must turn on set and volume up keys if off, touch is until on or until blue, and then select color adjustment, tap color adjustment switch until blue, and turn off other option. Open selected accessibility settings by quickly pressing the set and volume up keys at the same time. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.